rearranging molecular structure of the metal to soften it, because the rolling hardens it.
So those markings on the surface, what is that?
That's...